Peggy 12.
Can you hear people?
Right, let's start again. So everything I've just said for the last 2 minutes is it's double stream day. Double stream Friday. Which is not a new thing, it's just what we're doing today. But we are playing Save the Ninja Clan, swiftly followed by
we think this is a game about saving ninja clans.
Oh, wow, that's just cheap.
Pristine $3 to open doors. Okay.
That was a quick tutorial.
We can double jump. We can throw a little
shuriken.
Shuriken, yeah. Oh, you know all the ninja terms.
Yes, I used to be a ninja.
Did you?
Yes, for some time.
Look at that.
Oh, I'm loving that. Oh, no. Oh. Oh. Oh, stress.
Oh, oh nice.
Jumped into a grenade. Okay. Good. Yes, we're fine. We're fine, thank you, Dragon. We are double lining up for a double stream, so you've mucked that up royally. Oh, you can jump through them. Ooh.
Oh, that looks like a collectible.
Where? Is that blue thing?
Yeah. There you go. Collector.
Oh, up there. Knife I didn't even see where that was.
Oh, what's that?
Hi, Mr. Achiever 1. Good name.
Mr. Achiever.
Is there a Mrs. Achiever? In fact, we are Mr. Achiever. 33. Loving that.
I like the replays already. You see?
Oh, yeah. It's ghosts.
You can see all of your characters like Super Meat Boy.
Yeah.
Okay, next level.
Oh, yeah. We've got to find glitches.
Yes.
Oh, yeah. What does that mean, Joe? Oh, I like that.
There's a glitch down here.
Slidey.
There's probably not a glitch down there. Let's go back up here. Don't like this nighttime mode. Oh.
It's very dark.
Yeah, it is.
Chuggy, try refreshing your browser.
That looked like a glitch.
Wrong overlay showing. Oh, yeah. It is the wrong overlay showing. That's odd.
Hello, I think I found a glitch. Aha. Which overlay was showing, sorry?
The wrong one. It's just still automatically up there.
Refresh the browser when the scene becomes active. Ooh, what have we just done?
Just refresh the browser.
That was weird, the game just...
That's a glitch.
Almost killed itself. So, can you see this bit here? Got that. Then we'll drop down here.
Oh. Oh, no.
Ah, okay.
Look, there's a little DOS prompt. Oh, you got it anyway.
That's fine, man.
You fell for it.
Gonna try and jump it that time.
Oh, you missed it.
Oh, we can't even get it. Okay.
Good, Cursors. How are you? We are playing Ninja Clan something.
Save the Ninja Clan.
Save the Ninja Clan. I'm never going to remember that. We've already got 66 gamer score.
It seems to be getting a little bit lighter on it now. Is that a dynamic weather system?
Yeah. And when you pick up your car, it will, tyres will react appropriately.
Okay. I wonder if...
Hey, Mr. Achiever's hosting us. That's very kind. Thank you, Mr. Achiever. Wonky gamer score. Who cares about wonky gamer score? You guys need to get over it. It's all about TA, anyway.
And you can never have a wonky TA.
Well, you've almost always got a wonky TA.
Yeah, I think exactly.
It's more appropriate.
Just
you
how
hate that as well. I don't know, you might get it.
Just how wonky are you?
Doesn't matter. Ooh.
It's just a number.
Hello, small victories. Thanks for the follow.
Oh, no.
In the face.
Okay. That's all.
This should be a mature stream after all, I think. It was blood and guts and mild cartoon violence.
I'm not getting this at all.
Maybe I should have a go.
Yeah, I'll pass it over to you on the next time.
Okay, controller swap coming up. I love my wonky score too, Sam. What are the keys?
A to jump, X to throw a little ninja star thing.
Oh, not the right trigger.
So you can just keep spamming them to... So you're going to need to throw one into that block there. Jump up and over. Same here. You can be careful on that red thing because that makes you jump higher. So you need to jump and do it again, and do it again. Yeah, and you can double jump too. It's a collectible down there.
Oh, why did I do that?
You jumped into the saw blade.
I didn't even see the saw. It's too dark.
Can we turn the camera up? What have we got the settings?
Sound options.
Okay. Interestingly, you can't use the D-pad.
Oh, no. Oh, it's okay. I thought that was...
People with wonky scores always say that.
I love my wonky score. I don't even know what my score is. It's all about the TA anyway.
It's a great icebreaker. To let people know you got a wonky score as soon as you...
It's not just my score that's wonky as well. As my wife will testify. Oh.
Why did I die? I didn't see the saw blade.
Hey!
Another what?
That's one for dying.
Attempt a level, yes. 10 times.
An achievement for dying. Thank you very much. Thank you very
Lord
much.
Lord Scruff says, hey baby, do you want to see my wonky score?
It's Friday. Can you tell it's Friday? It's that vibe, isn't it? It's a silliness vibe going on. I'm quite good at this, have you noticed? Actually better than you at something, Joe.
I am. Oh. Another saw blade.
Famous last word. Hey, Derek. Hey, I thought you weren't making it today. You're a mere 7 minutes late.
7 minutes late, yeah. 7 minutes of humour.
Yeah, to be honest, you've missed the best 7 minutes of the stream.
Yeah.
It doesn't get... It's all downhill from here. Oh, man.
Okay.
We're swapping again.
Controller's back in my hands.
I've got to get my water.
Oh, died already.
Wow.
Ah, did Dwoggy get his 1,000th game completion?
I'll have to go back and read the chat. If anyone wants an easy 300 game score in this, you can download the free trial. Ah, we were wondering about that. Thank you for that, Lightspeed Chicken. Good tip. Or you can buy it, it's only $3. Ah, is that another glitch? That's where I died, isn't it?
Finish below.
Oh, well done.
Second level complete. Only took us loads of attempts.
What's the gaming tag on Xbox? The gaming tag on Xbox is True Idea Xbox. So, do we have a way to bring that up, Dave? I thought we did.
I think if you do, it's !gamer or !gamertag. Or there's definitely a way to do it. No, we don't have a command for the bot, unfortunately.
There we go. Well done, Chef.
TA
Wet Chef knows more about this than I did.
Yeah, we should swap you.
Oh, this is getting trickier. Oh, there's a lot of...
Hello, I'm like wondering where the glitch is going to be.
Oof. Derek, do you know the glitch on this level? Oh, there's one.
Ooh.
We did that one on the previous level. Is there one on this one too? Derek says there's one for going left.
We've got one for going left on the...
I think it's on level 3. We're on level 3. So there's one for going left, apparently.
Okay. There's definitely not one there.
Oh no, it's level 4. It's got the glitch for going left. Thank you, Yinga Garten. Ooh, this is world hard.
Almost got through it, though. I was surprised. No, that's not happening.
So we don't think there's one for going left there. Is there a way to keep low latency off? Yeah, just change the...
If you push the settings cog, You can then use the low latency toggle.
So what is the game tag? The game tag was
True.
That one.
Underscore ID.
TA progress, you do. Hey, you made it. Oh no, that looks bad. Oh, you got this far before.
Yeah, it was on the first. Oh no. Didn't think that saw blade was going to come through, eh? This is tricky already. This is like, reminds me of I Want to Be the Guy, but less brutal.
I don't know, I Want to Be the Guy.
I Want to Be the Guy is a terrible, terrible human.
Okay.
Made by a terrible human being. It's got lots of references to other video games in it, and there's a cutscene that is exactly the same as a Castlevania cutscene. And if you watch the cutscene all the way through, you die. You actually have to skip the cutscene to not die.
Well, I'd do that anyway.
The character throws a wine glass at you.
Oh, don't die there. Anyway, after this stream, we're streaming again. Oh man, Jack's
having a nightmare. The turnaround isn't quick enough.
I'm taking Jack out for beers tonight, or was supposed to be, but...
I think I already had a few, judging by
I'm starting to second guess that idea. yes, we're streaming again after this. We're streaming... Oh man.
There we go.
We're streaming...
Okay.
Hey, CJ.
I can't remember what I was
just Mayan Death Robots. Robots.
Arena,
which I played at Res and was excellent. And we've got the dev coming in to the chat, which is awesome.
So if you've got any questions about the game.
Yes, if you've got any questions about that, and it's a very good game, but it's not out for 2 weeks, so probably you won't have any questions because you won't know much about it. But it's very cool, and it's two-player local and online co-ops.
Yes.
This guy.
Remember, glitch on this level, going left. Keep jumping. Just keep doing it. I don't know how you're doing. Keep going left.
I am. It's going moving me right. That's weird. So I press left and now it goes right. They flip the...
Flip the controls.
Yeah. They flip reversed it. So what do I do now?
Can you keep going?
Do I want to keep going left?
Keep going left, I think. Because we haven't got the achievement yet.
Oh, man.
Yeah. Nice. Oh, careful that, dude.
What? What hit me there?
That's bizarre.
Controls reversed, go right. What box? Oh, there's a box up there. I can't see that because the sun's blaring over the top of the screen.
Okay.
It says go back. It's not too late to turn around. Okay, since controls are reversed, you should... Oh, can you read it? It's a bit difficult to see.
Yeah, it's a little bit
They're different. Showing on the floor. Well, actually, they're on your direction.
What? I keep
Matt Dan's cracked it. I don't get it. You always blame the sun. I know. Well,
we're British.
It's always the sun's fault. I'm not sure what else I'm supposed to do.
Okay, that didn't work. So
you're rubbish at this.
Yeah, I'm worse than you.
You are.
It's bizarre.
Embarrassing, anyway.
Oh.
So, are you following what it says on the thing?
No.
Oh, well you need to, because that's where I went wrong. So, you are persistent. How about this?
So, can you see that? They're all firing above.
Ah, I couldn't see what it says.
They're all firing above, so it's offset the vertical positions of what's happening to the enemy people.
This game is strange. Hey, Louis Caliber 35.
Thanks for the follow.
Thank you for the follow. Hey, we might do 1,450 today. Followers, which would be pretty cool.
Okay, so can you see he's standing there, but he's going to shoot from there.
Oh, he's evil.
And then the saw blade is there, so we're going to jump over there.
Well, I tried to do that, didn't I?
No, maybe not. There we go.
Oh, hang on. Right, I guess you deserve it.
Next.
Ah, that's the end of the level.
Finish the level.
But no achievement. Ah.
There we go.
Boom, shakalaka, you have found a bug.
Oh no, that
didn't go Found wrong. One secret.
So is that the first one we found? I thought the other one was a secret too.
Yeah, maybe not. It's quite hard, this, isn't it? Yeah. Glitches let you skip the levels. Okay. How do we get the achievement to pop up on the stream? It just does pop up on the stream. We're playing on an Xbox, so...
we're using a capture card. Are you trying to stream
directly
through
your Xbox? Do you not see the achievement pops on your beam, then, normally?
I think it just takes the raw game footage rather than the
itself. I didn't know that. That's annoying. And no good at all if you're trying to do an achievement run. Whoa.
Boom.
Oh, well,
we've cracked it.
Have you cracked it now? No. That's a replay.
Yeah.
Right, I'm going to have a look at the achievement list. Seeing as we've done 15 minutes.
Every time.
When you scream directly from Xbox, no notifications appear on the screen. Okay. You can see my fat forehead. Okay, we're not using Beam. We're using Capture. We are using a Elgato HD something or other.
Yes.
A new one, yeah. Same as Twitch. Is Twitch the same as it? I didn't even know that. Right, what are we playing? Ninja. Oh, I need to check the homepage.
Whoa.
Where's Dave? Dave must be doing the podcast.
Yes, yeah. Another one finished.
Broadcasting now, Save Ninja giveaway and stream.
Oh, nice. Yeah. I like it. I like that little animation, the live.
That?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Which that. Amazing person did that?
It wasn't me. In the words of Shaggy.
You didn't do the accent.
I'm telling you. right, Save Ninja clan.
Bow selector did an impression
of it. Bow selector?
Yeah.
Don't think so.
No.
Okay, beat the first level. We'll presume we have that one. ID at Xbox. Ooh. Here we go. Wow, loads of people have completed this already.
Oh, wow. Okay.
So, kill yourself with your own weapon. That sounds disgusting.
Yeah.
Attempt to level 25 times. Can I do that one?
Yeah, we can do that in a second. Whoa.
You might do it in a minute on this. Kill yourself with your own weapon.
I'm not
shoot
sure
and then jump into
that.
Your bullet.
You only fire in front of you, though. You can't fire upward either.
There's no guide.
Can we...
There's collectibles to upgrade your throwing knife.
Maybe we can get a...
Kill yourself with your own weapon is best to attempt near the end of the game. Thank you, Yinga.
Should we try for the 25?
Wait till you get the rocket launcher. Thank you, I didn't even know there was a rocket launcher.
We're gonna
beat level 4 with the controls reversed. We're gonna reverse them and then do the normal level.
Flip for reverse, okay.
We should go back and do that.
Yeah, death is my friend. Die 50 times.
Oh, nice one.
I'm gonna keep running off here. We've got another 13 times and then we'll get...
Okay. There's one for beating 10 levels without dying.
Beat a level with an A+ time.
Should be able to do the first level with an A+ time, shouldn't we?
Mm, yeah.
We'll go back and get that.
I wonder if we can beat the first level 5 times in a row to get
beat the first boss.
Ooh, I didn't even know there were bosses.
We haven't got to the boss yet. Complete 10 secrets.
This achievement hunt is real. True dat. You know. That's,
Thanks, Edgelus. This must be interesting. You should stream a grinding boosting session.
Oh.
Oof, grinding. How about just a grinding session? Saturday night stream. Maybe when I get in tonight, after the Mighty Lily Whites have been playing. Yes, right, we can play properly again. It's called Two Stones, One Bird.
Ugh.
How cool is that? I'm one stone.
I'm gonna drop down. I was going to try and drop down behind that guy because he shoots crates in front of us.
Why would he do that?
Which
he's cray.
They start exploding pretty much straight away.
Hey look, we've got 198 gamer score in this game.
Already?
Yeah.
That's not bad.
That's pretty good.
This could be a...
Do you reckon
GTA
a completion?
C.
Full completion.
Nah, I don't think full completion. That guy.
I don't know why you put it in the 25 deaths in one level one.
Yeah, I'm gonna get there anyway. Is there one for 50 deaths in one level?
There's one for dying 50 times, you've got that one there. There's one for dying 100 times. You're too good at dying. Oh! Ah! Killed 25 enemies. I didn't even see that one. Oh yeah, killing spree. There's one for killing 50 enemies as well.
We got that guy.
Oh, I don't... Oof. Wow, well done. Nice, long range shot.
No!
Why did it double jump?
Because I fell off the edge before, so classed my fall off the edge.
As a fall and not a jump.
Yeah, so I could only do one jump. Frustrating. We'll get there, though.
So what happens if you don't get those? What are they for? It's so bright in here.
Collectibles? I don't really know what they're for, then.
Hey, look, what is everyone doing? It's Friday. What are you all doing tonight? Oh, what up? It's gonna be a boss soon, isn't it? So, kill 50 enemies and die 100 times are both on the. Oh, they're fraffling already. Whoa, you went really fast then.
Yeah.
Whoa. Early fraffle. Drinking, says Cursiles.
Well, oh, hello. We found another glitch.
How did you get out there?
There's a miscalibrated platform down here. As there is in... So we ended up going down there to that platform instead. We're trying to get down there again.
Oof.
Ooh, we've got to be...
Yeah, you've got to time that.
Time that.
Joe says no, go up into the clouds. We are trying.
We're trying, Joe. There we go.
Oh, yes. This is exciting.
Yeah, we've got to the next level.
I don't think there's an achievement for that one.
Oh, this is proper Super Meat Boy. I think this is almost exactly the same as the Super Meat Boy level.
Oh man, this is well hard. I'll be rubbish at this. For the achievements popping up when you're streaming through the Beam app and other things, there is a place for that. I can post a link to it, but I want permission for it. What do you mean, Chef, when you say a place for it?
You mean a fish for it?
Oh, hang on. Go to the top left of map secret there.
Top left of map, okay.
Oh. Well done. Oh, isn't there?
No, that's the end of the level.
Oh, okay. Is that no good?
I'm wondering if he means up that level.
When will you guys rage? We don't really rage.
We'll replay this one quickly. Restart the level. Top left of the map, there's a secret.
Well, that's what Yinga Garden said. I don't know where he means. Ah, he means there.
Nice.
Wow, this game's nuts. Nice cogs. Hey, a rare one. Smiling. Smiley. Level 90, a smiley face.
Good tips, pro tips.
he's just been paying attention.
Right, the legs are available and we...
Congratulations, Crunch Flake.
Down, up.
Oh look, there's 9 of 10, there's only one more. This must be the boss.
Then we get the boss will be next, I think.
Okay.
That looks like a glitch over there, doesn't it? Hello? Ooh. Why are you over here?
Ah. Ooh. This game's not so... Wow, it's
luckily
a long way.
We're pretty much pro this game, though.
That's a royal way, I think. Woo! Could have been better. Terrible, absolutely terrible.
Jump into your opinion about the game.
I missed it. What was the question? It was awesome. Bang on, right, it was.
I think it'd kill you if you jumped into any of those.
The boss race. Dun, dun, dun.
Oh, hello.
Oh, you've got to race him. Okay.
Let's drop off there and start again. Because I didn't realise we were there.
He's much faster than me.
How's he jumping so quickly? He's got a super jump on.
Yeah. He goes that way.
Nah, we can do that better.
Anyone good at Neverwinter? I was excellent at Neverwinter. No, okay. Did you see me on that? I rocked it. Oh, I see. It's a feedback forum. Yes, of course you can post that, Chef. Don't worry about that. You can always post things like that. We're not precious here.
Oh, no. Oh, what's down here? He just dropped off into the water.
That means you're going to win.
I hope so.
Ooh, no! Where are you going?
Checking for glitches. Don't die. Oh, little buddy's tied up.
Oh no. Poor little buddy. That's got to be the boss.
Yeah,
and a rare one. Beat my dust. Beat the first boss.
Sweet.
Okay. So I reckon die 100 times and godlike kill 50 enemies are also on the cards.
Mm-hmm.
You'll probably get. Oh, he only got beat 5 levels without dying. That's worth quite a lot.
Does it have to be 5 in a row? Or...
I assume so.
Be level with an A plus sign, be 5 levels without dying. Are there any solutions for it? 5 levels without dying.
No cards anywhere. Okay. Oh, this is all different. We're in the city now, okay.
Oh, hello, there's a glitch up here.
I quite like all this stuff. Hey, is that 10 glitches? No, off to the sunlight.
Off to the sunlight, he's going to prison.
Level 10 goes to prison. Where are all these ones? Oh man, there's loads of extra. Okay, so, beat half the levels. Play Pong in the game. There's a Pong level. Somewhere. Good score though. 330 already. In 28 minutes.
So this guy can't double jump. Which is interesting. And you can only throw 2 knives at once.
No double jumping?
Yeah, and 2 knives. Not 2 knives at once, actually. More than 2 knives at once. It's going to be.
Curse, I was going to start this game now.
A little bit tricky, I think.
Top right is a secret, it's flashing. Did we do that one?
Yeah,
we did that one already. That was the prison. Pay attention, Inga.
Oh, I got my double jump right now.
Okay.
Sweet.
I wonder what caused that to stop working.
Ooh, that's a laser.
Where?
That's a bad laser.
Well, that killed it.
Yeah. Okay, drop down there. Oh, I love games like this. Very Super Meat Boy-esque, fiddly controls, but rewarding. There we go, we've got a double jump there now.
There's no way to not do that, though, is there?
We had a small opportunity to potentially wander through after we exploded the first
part. Okay.
But
let it go.
We could...
We
could go back to the start and try it. Or not. Let's forget about that color.
Ooh. Nice. Get the green thing.
Boom. Oof. Oh no, you don't. Can't crouch.
Teabagging.
Ninja Clan teabagging.
City run. Okay, so we should try and get through to level... Okay, level 19, crash the game. There's one for collecting 15 collectibles. Hey, I'm Benji. Thanks for the follow. We are playing Save the Ninja Clan.
Trying to save a whole
And we
planet.
Already have 330 game score in half an hour.
Hello. This looks like a glitch area to me.
Just leave it here before the stream ends to get the 100 kill Chivo.
Cause this, we're invisible.
Ah, what happened there? That's harsh.
Just got to stand on that, stops that laser, and then we hit a little big jump into the spikes.
You've missed 10 bleep bloop, Cypher.
10. Yeah.
10 of them, and there's two more that are in the bag coming soon, I think. Hey, the Toxic Zen, thanks for the follow. We are playing. Ooh.
Here we go. So.
Okay, we're trying to find this glitch.
Our character is going to go super dark, but if we double jump, we can see where we are. So go over there.
But something killed you here without anyone. What is killing you there? Ah, what does he say? Ah, you need to read the thing.
Not quick enough. We can't read quick enough. MS Paint asked for 1998.
I read that as Miss Paint. As in a young lady, surname Paint.
Why does she want 1998 back?
I don't know. No idea. Hey, Gladlock body bag. Not easy for me today. Thanks for the follow. Hey, look, we might get to 1,500 followers today. Oof. Narco also missed some bleeps. Bleepy bloops. Oh.
Oh, that's so close. We're going to get there.
Okay, Jackson 7 to do this level. 100 deaths are also on the cards, obviously. Complete all the levels. So 8 people have completed all the levels.
How many are there? Is it,
there's 3 bosses, so I guess 30.
Okay. Ooh. No, I wasn't stood on the switch. The sparkly sound goes on for too long.
Is anyone doing anything interesting this weekend? It's
Oh, that's terrible.
It's a non-long weekend for the first time in ages.
A short weekend.
A regular weekend. We're blaming Major Nelson for the ridiculous length of the rare achievement unlock sound, apparently.
Okay.
Did he make it? It's free comic book day. I didn't even know there was such a thing. What is it you hit there?
Low visibility. It's another one of those spikes, you just can't see it. Oh. Saw blade. Totally in the
rubbish. Door. Rubbish saw blade. So your son's first birthday party. Wow. Congratulations on that, Derek. Have you got lots of other very small people coming to your house? I've been there. Quite sure. It's actually not too bad when they're one because you can leave them and they don't wander off. Man, this is stressful. Who's stressed watching this? You did that last time.
I can't see the laser at all. I don't know if it's my eyes. Are my eyes broken? Are they?
It's difficult to tell. I look normal. Are they normally broken?
Yeah.
What does that green little spark do?
It allows you to get your double jump ability back.
Ah, double jump ability. Oh, he wanders. Okay. In that case, I'll just lock them all in the room. They won't be clever enough to unlock it at one, I wouldn't have thought. Yes.
Oh, no. No. I didn't see that coming.
Oh, 100 death.
Yeah.
Death dying. I didn't get that one, that's annoying.
We're gonna do this.
Do not want that little dot.
Can't do anything.
Can't do it. Just a reminder that after this we are streaming May and Death Robots Arena with the developer of the game, hopefully popping in to talk about it. So be nice. It's a great game anyway. I played it at Res. It's the most fun I had at Res. Kintaris, did you play May and Death Robots at Res? You must have done. You played everything there. You were there for a week.
A week?
Virtually.
Wow. That's dedication.
There's three rocket launcher guys after the bricks you jump onto, okay?
Okay, thanks for the heads up.
Bonus stream, yeah, double stream day.
Okay, through the first one. Got that one. Not through the second, but let's just continue.
Let's continue the level.
Getting bored of it.
Got playing this from Russia. Explode 50 times. Oh, I didn't even see that one.
That's
so we're just going to play this level normally now, because
I'm
losing the world to live.
You didn't play it. What?
Okay, well, it's really good, and you could win it if you...
In for a treat.
If you... I love the odd achievement scores. I'm all over it.
If we could have given scores to the achievements...
Yeah, they'd all have funny numbers.
Yeah. 0.1 game score.
Well played. Oh, what did you jump on there?
Oh, really? That didn't work, did it? I think we can...
Oh, nice moves.
And I'm going to go
over the top. I like that.
Don't like going over. And there we go. Done.
Woohoo! So, laser factory, oh god. That's the problem. So, there's one for beating half the levels. I would imagine two more levels and you'll get that.
Nearly.
No double jumping.
Goes like this. Jeez.
Fallout was the one that wanted to chat about designing his achievement list.
Ah, okay. Oh.
So, we've got 396 gamer score in this game. So they're all for 33. Oh, there's one for 34, one for 36. Two for 36. One for 34. Three for 36.
Hmm.
Interesting.
All right. There's a little thing on there. I'm not going to bother picking that up because I don't like that.
What does it do?
I can actually see how these lasers work.
Yeah. Oh my god, I'm quite stressed watching this. Oh my goodness. Oh, alright. Keep going. You fruit loop. You're gonna die.
This, I thought that might be a hidden thing up there. What an insult.
This is a family stream.
Oh, there we go, glitch there. Top left.
I've had to drop the...
Drop the insults. Usually it's terrible.
Yeah. Is there a list of subscriber emotes? Actually, don't you just click on the face thing and it tells you? Yeah, there's that, and that.
Ooh, okay, we can't stick to that wall.
Hey, Bruce Wayne, 1008. So, Will.
1008 for Bruce Wayne.
Why are you 1008? Come on, let's hear the backstory. And please don't tell me there was 1,007 people that took Bruce Wayne before you, and yet you still decided to go with it.
Oh,
hello. I've had a lot of emails. What's going on?
What
glitch top left at the start, says Joe.
Yep. Yeah, we spotted that. Thanks, Joe.
Joe, I think you're about 10 minutes behind the stream. Oh, man, I wasn't going to read that. That was about 4 pages long. Thank you, though, Chob. Will's here now. I can just ask him.
He can give us a TLDR.
Yes, TLDR, please. That's so rude.
That's standard. If it doesn't have a TLDR, you don't care. You read that first, get a synopsis. There we go.
Right, what have you got? What does the blue thing do again?
I don't know if the blue thing means we have to have the blue thing to flip the switches. Yeah, our ninja died.
Good. Sam, sometimes I do. It's just there's a lot of questions.
Well,
they're all slagging me off now. It's no offence to anybody. It's just that I've got lots to do constantly. I've got 3 sites to run, remember, and I do a terrible job of running the other 2.
Oh no, that was appalling.
Got to be close to that 50 kills now, surely.
Yeah, I think so.
Okay. What does the blue thing do?
This isn't you can throw things into walls and you can stand on, but it's just...
Hey Cerberus Jr., thanks for the follow. We are playing Ninja. Save the Ninja Clan.
So we can't... Ah, no, we can. We passed the win point.
Did you get the secret?
I think that was the secret.
Ah, it's the last 4 digits of your old mobile phone. That'll translate for those not in the States. Okay. That's a weird choice of number then.
At least it's not the last 4 digits of your PIN number.
All 4 digits of your PIN number. It's just called PIN as well, don't say PIN number.
That's a PIN number.
No, the N is number. You're saying
personal number. It annoys you though.
It doesn't annoy me.
That's
did you say the new plan? No, we. To be honest, after this one, you should get an achievement for half the levels.
Okay, interesting.
Hopefully. Unless it counts boss levels as a level.
There's a thing over there. Did you see that?
No. Hey Sam, make sure you listen to the podcast. ATM machine! Exactly. Thank you, Angel. I knew there was another one. And they're related as well, aren't they? You use your PIN number in the ATM machine.
The atom machine?
Mm. Ask them out.
Me.
Hey!
Yeah. Godlike way.
Has that stayed there from singing? Or have they purposely from late shift? Did we move it over there?
No. No, you can't move it. Late shift was top right.
Okay. I suppose ninjas transpire all ages and locations. Where are you going now?
Try and get over there. Didn't work.
Yeah, this is a bug in this game. For sure. Hey, just a reminder...
Just a reminder
that I'm choking. Just a reminder that we are streaming again immediately after this with May and Death Robot Arena, which is awesome. And it's going to be me, Lee, Jack, local versus, which is pretty sweet actually. And the devs coming in to talk about the game.
So if you have any questions about game development in general or other...
Or how Will got his 1008 on the end of his name. Ooh, right in the butt. It's Smoking's bad for you, yeah. I'll no doubt have a cheeky one tonight, though, because I'm an evil human being. My wife will kill me. Oh, nice. So this game is not out in the UK?
No.
However, you can purchase it by changing your console region. Oh.
Hello. Should we just go to the end?
Yes. This should be an achievement. Half the levels. No.
No.
Maybe it counts the boss levels then. It's cheaper on Steam though. Yeah, but Xbox. So.
You don't get it. Steam doesn't have proper. Well, it does have achievements, but.
Chank just writes off one of our sites and displays it 2 seconds. Everything is cheaper on Steam, that's true.
Yeah, everything can be cheated on Steam as well, achievement wise.
Don't tell them that. Hey, look, my new phone's got an iris sensor.
And it can't sense your
iris. It doesn't sense my irises. It says, hold phone closer. Iris is not recognised.
Have your eyes gone missing?
I appear to use irises.
Did you do them through your glasses before?
No. Wasn't it working? Oh. Yes, the game is a lot of fun. Well, it's a lot of fun. It's quite tricky, though.
Very tricky.
Jack's struggling quite a lot.
Rich didn't struggle at all.
Had no problem getting the 25 deaths achievement.
Fan City Fan Jam.
I'll put the guides on you now, come on!
Not a fan of this level.
Oh.
This level is not my jam.
I'm going out with Jack later, and that's what I've got to look forward to.
An evening
of puns.
I'm here all week.
we're going to a steak place as well. I can't imagine how it's going to go.
I bet my steak's going to be.
No, stop.
I'll save it all.
How's that new S8? To be honest, it's beautiful. Like, the actual phone itself is lovely. It's smaller than the S7 Edge, which was my previous phone. And it's got loads of really cool tech to unlock it. Because this is the fingerprint scanner, and it's in a really stupid place. It's like, it used to obviously be on here. It used to be down here, but this isn't a button anymore. Although it looks like a button, it's actually like a virtual button. I'm not sure you can see that. Virtual buttons. So you get like loads of screen real. There's my daughter. Loads of screen real estate. This is a good stream.
This is the TA text room.
Raise the stakes. Here, are they helping
me? Oh, okay. Raise the stakes. I'll note that one down for later. Bring that one out after 2 points. That'll be hilarious.
But it's quite cool because look, so I'm not pressing anything and then I put my finger and it opens already. Or, in theory, it's off and I just look at it.
Quick
saying, hold it closer, hold it further away. Ah, and it worked. There we go. That's not awkward, is it?
Does it work if you're upside down?
Is Jack going to make the rare achievement noise when they ask how he wants his steak cooked? That is such a good idea. We'll put that on your phone.
Then I'll wait for 10 seconds. Go.
They're always really busy on a Friday, so she's going to be sat there like this, staring at
10
you.
10 minutes.
Like, what are you doing? And I'll probably kick us out.
I'd say blame it on Major Nelson. Blame it on Larry.
Do I miss the button? I do a bit. I do a bit well. I do miss the button a little bit.
Oh no. So we've got to wait on that fan for a little while. Not go straight away.
Like you just did again.
Wait there.
Yeah.
And make your way across these. You wait on this one.
Okay, bouncing.
You want to fly into there at an angle so you can get super high.
Hey, Fury 87's made a guide.
For which achievement?
10 levels, no death.
Okay.
Is it up? Get it up there, son.
Get it up.
Get it right up there so we can use it.
No. You can go quick enough.
Oh, that's harsh.
That's so difficult to get through. Have it.
At this point, I'd be playing something else. Frustration levels maxed out. And I'm just watching.
You're asking earlier. I'm getting stressed.
Hey, there's 10 minutes to go until stream number 2.
Okay. Fruit. Oh.
I thought it was glitched at first, then found out you actually have to do 10 in a row without dying.
Yeah. Oh, wow. Okay.
You've got to hold the trigger to run for this part. Oh, you can run.
You can run.
What? 50 minutes into the stream. This is like when you played, what was
I
it?
I played The Lost Odyssey.
Yeah, without. But that was for like 40 hours.
No, it was 90.
90 hours before you realised you could run.
96 hours in 2 weeks, and I didn't realise until the 80th hour that I could run.
Ah, the amazing Adnan. How'd you get what? It's a good question. How do I get it?
Oh, this has opened up a whole world of opportunities.
So much easier now. Thank you for that. I like the fact that there's people that have completed the game in the chat and no one's mentioned the run thing before now. Yeah. How to get the game. Here. How do we do the... It's priced, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. There you go.
It's only $3. Oh, that's half totally worth it. But no, I think that's for finishing... Oh, half a level.
As I said.
Glitch.
It took you 10 minutes to figure out that you could run. Wow, very kind that you didn't tell us until we had 10 minutes to go.
Yeah. Oh, that's... Right over the top. Oh, no.
Oh, that was quite exciting. The game doesn't tell you unless you stand near the portal between World 1 and World 2.
Oh, everyone's going to do that.
No wonder we didn't spot it.
Standard. I do that in every game. Okay.
Whoa. Oh. I just had a little lie down there.
Yeah. A ninja nap.
Don't forget your run button.
Oh. We tried to feed it through the middle. Thread the needle. Didn't work.
How dare you? Joe says we always skip everything anyway, so we wouldn't even know.
Yeah, we do.
But we didn't skip the tutorial when we played Planet Base the other night.
Please, we didn't, because it really didn't help us in the game. Well, it really did.
Once you learn the levels, it's not terrible. Dave's still labouring away on the podcast. I would imagine he probably is. It's only a 40 minutes there, so it shouldn't be too bad. And there's only three of us.
It's a labour of love. And there's only one bit I can...
You can get... there's Jack's exclusive prey review in this week's podcast. So make sure you check it out.
Review of a demo.
Don't spoil it. Podcast now done. TA playlist video version.
Oh, he's doing the TA playlist video version, okay.
Poor old Dave. I owe Dave a beer.
What are your names?
My name's Rich.
I am... Four. I'm Jack.
What? That's the answer my daughter gives. Oh.
Oh.
New mechanic. Block. Block swizzles.
Swizzle blocks.
Oh, boom. Hey, we're streaming again in 5 minutes. What's it got on the site? I wouldn't say it's bad. It's perfectly acceptable.
It's been fun.
It's been very handy with the gamer score. Look, we've only been playing now. We've got 465. It's no more, it's no worse than like Super Meat Boy or any of those type of things.
Yeah, I'd say it's probably easier than Super Meat Boy. Super Meat Boy was, that was a week of pain. Super Meat Boy finishing that one. Super Meat Boy is very fun. I'd recommend playing that if you haven't. I think it won Games with Gold.
It's joyless compared to games like M Plus and Super Meat Boy. Really? I wouldn't call it joyless. Canada's having a pop. Hey Canada, did you see that Canada are this year's Gamescom
sponsored
country, which is cool. So you should get yourself over to Cologne, and I will buy you a beer. in August. We've done the giveaway, Adam, Adnan, even, but we have another one coming up in about five. Well, we're streaming again in 5 minutes, and we'll be giving away another game in that.
I'm just gonna go up the wall. Going up the wall is easier. Oh, yes.
Double jump now.
No.
No.
Okay.
Oh, hell yes, so in. Excellent. Canada's coming to Gamescom.
Is he?
Everyone come to Gamescom. I'll buy you all a beer. How about that? I'll have the company credit card. Culture's all round. Do it. We'll be there.
Noises help.
Start again.
Okay.
What does that thing do? That little switch.
That little switch.
Okay. I'm just going to die exactly the same place.
That little switch opens the thing at the start of the level so you can actually get the page.
You don't have a passport. Get yourself a passport. Passports don't cost a lot of money, do they?
Oh, there's a glitch over there, isn't there?
Yes.
How do we get to that?
Above that crate, I think.
Oh, spot on. Congrats, you found another bug. Number 10.
Yes. No. It's the new TA catch, right? Beers are on me. Only one. One per person. It's like one of those...
You're going to get a little ticket when you get in. You get a wristband. And
there is a limit. It is a maximum of 10 people. Gamescom's amazing anyway. Come to Gamescom anyway, Canada, because it's just incredible. Even if I wasn't giving away free alcohol, it's well worth your time.
But if you going to attempt to eat bacon when you're over there, make sure you bring your own.
Yeah, they don't do much bacon. They just do lardons. someone should do a song about lardons, because it's easy to find something that rhymes with it. Yeah, you got it, good boy. Nice music. Is there music? When is Sam's going to be in Canada during Gamescom? That is ironic. Gamescom is Cologne.
Cologne.
Germany. August.
This is going to be tricky.
I'm just checking my calendar to see when we're going. Yeah, I typed into the chat. Is that bad? Seriously, come to Gamescom, it's amazing. It's the best thing ever. We'd love it. I'd love to meet you, Will, as well. That would be a highlight of my week. So, sort of 20 seconds. Yeah, that's from my phone. I'm not using the power of search engine. Hey, the amazing Adnan's now following.
Thanks for your follow.
You can enter our next stream, which is in 1 minute. We will be giving away a copy of Mayan Robot Death Arena. Are you doing this one again?
No, different at all.
Oh, okay. You should try and do the one for...
Which one?
A star level.
How did we do that?
Just do a quick time.
Level one. How do we get to level one?
I don't know. Oh, wow. I didn't know this. This is the sort of...
This is a hub world.
Hub world, okay.
Yeah.
We've got 20 seconds to do this. Okay, beat level. There's no guide. Can someone put some guides up for
very
this game?
We want guides now.
Yeah, well done. So we're going to try and get an A plus time. Remember the run button.
Under 14 seconds and you're good. Okay.
Right, this is for an achievement. We've got 4 seconds to do it. I got it on level 6. It says. Yeah, yeah. 14 seconds. You're not going to do it. 14 seconds. So we can jump into the grenade.
Level 6.
Okay, we'll try level 6. Oh, you got to go all the way back to the hub world, though.
No, we're level 6 just over
there. Okay. It has death dealing man robots, yes, definitely.
We've already got air on level 6, so.
Okay,
that,
so you just got to beat it by 20.
That bodes well.
22 seconds. Have you not got double jump here?
Yeah, we do.
Oh, okay.
How many seconds do we need? A plus. Yay!
Whew. Good work, Sam. Right, we are flipping games.
We need to stop stream quickly though.
Okay, we're just going
to
stop streaming back in 1 minute.
2 seconds. Do you stop recording too?